Yes, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Yes, Garion, they make a fine show and impress and frighten simple people, but spells and incantations have nothing to do with the real thing. It's all in the will. Focus the will and speak the word, and it happens. Your Aunt Pol and I have known each other for a very long time. There is danger in what we are doing. Afraid, boy?
And touch the sound of silence.
May I call you Mr. Wolf?
Huh, Mr. Wolf indeed. How very appropriate. None of that, my rabbit.
Have we been captured by robbers?
Robbers? What a wild imagination you have, boy. These are two of our friends.
Friends?
Your face must have warned him, friend Silk.
How did my parents die?
There was a fire. One of the enemies of your family had tracked you down. Once I found you, I left you in the care of Polgara and went looking for your enemy. I haven't found him yet.
I'm glad you haven't.
What?
I want to be the one who pays him back.
It could be dangerous.
I don't care.